Then we went ahead and got their list, found out what their needs were. George had been over to their house a few times because he lived down the street from them and was friends with the boys and the little girl that was part of the family. And so at that point, we talked with T about it. He gave us the amount of money that we can use, and we went to work. We provided this family with furniture, a TV. When we got there that day, there was not even pretty much anything in the house. It was distraught. And we went ahead and brought in a dining room table for them to eat at, a TV for them to watch, a bunch of balls, footballs, a basketball goal that we put together and put in the front yard. And it was amazing how nice that felt that day to give to those people that needed it.
Okay, so that Christmas, I was in need of a lot of furniture and food and so forth. And so I met a young man across the street from me who works for GMFS, Mr. Rodriguez. And so he was telling me how the company sponsors a family every year. So just so happened that they came over. I had no clue or no idea what they would buy, what they would do for my family and I. So they said, you go to the store, just go down the street, and we're going to take care of everything. Well, when I walked back in my house, oh my God, my children was like, Mama. Oh my God, Mama, this can't be real. We've never had anything like this.
He's gonna bless me in this game, and I'm his son and all that. He's gonna take care of me. I just knew that I was gonna have a great game that game.
Anything I'm doing, I know he's gonna be right there for me. And I mean, that's ain't nothing more special than that. We pray for this forever. To have my brother a running back and me a quarterback.
We go home, we sit and in bed that Thursday, we pray and say, all right, man, look, this is what I want you to do.
Even though I wasn't a quarterback, I acted like I was. You know, I carried myself like I was, and I just prepared, and my coaches really helped me on that by breaking down a new system and new schemes. You know,
basically, you know, you just persevere. I mean, fate keeps you uplifted, but at the same time, you have to have confidence in yourself and in your teammates.